Hey, what is up, you guys? It is me, and we are playing Amnesia the Dark Descent today, and there is no face cam because I am at my friend's today. So, let's get into this. This computer might go slow, I'm not sure. I don't really use this computer. So, let's start a new campaign because that's the only thing he has. Oh, wait, no, you guys are already watching the campaign. So, I'll pause it right now. Hey, okay, and now we're gonna go to Custom Stories and play Nepsis version 1 of 1. Version 1.1, whatever. Let's get into playing Nep. Don't tell me it just stopped working. You better work, goddammit. Sorry, guys, I know you can't see anything, but... One second. Let's move that into place. Okay. Now we can get back to the game. November 12th, 1772. The days have been getting shorter and colder as of late, and I think it is about time to switch over to my riding attire tomorrow. I shall ask Joanna to have my bed refit with thicker sheets and my wardrobe rearranged to suit the season. I am very lucky to have found such a nice place to stay since my old home is burned down. Nice place to stay my ass. Do a little scavenging. This little shirt and books, yeah, you look so freaking you know, just peaceful and calm and whatever. No, you're not. I know you're up to something. Stupid books. Ah, shit, my face with that door. Great way to start off the game, huh? Bam. Clock in the head of the door. Someone claiming to be an old acquaintance of your beardly last night. I asked to see you. I explained that you had already retired for the evening, but he was very eager to meet with you and asked to stay the night. I gave him larger and told him that you would join him downstairs for breakfast in the morning. He had an ill look about him and did not offer his name. It was rather clear. Please tell me about your meeting after he's gone. I'm most curious. Curiosity killed the cat. Piano. Yo, I need to find Henry. Henry, where are you? If Henry is here, he would have told the door to open right up. Henry. Henry. Excuse me. Henry. Henry, are you down here? Is that you? Shut the door. Henry! Henry, is that you over there? Not Henry. Henry, are you okay? Yes. I'm fine. But, I'm a- Henry! What did I do? I'm sorry about Henry. But I'm his brother. I'm his brother, and I'm twice as sturdy as you. Henry's brother. Stay away. Hey, Mr. Doghead, how you doing? I'm doing pretty good, I think. I like the floor. Yep, I would think so. I mean, you're going way towards the floor. But, oh, hey, human leg. I'm really bad at holding stuff today, aren't I? Very delicious feet. Find one of each following the wheels. That's disturbing. You sneezed on me.
Sorry. Jeez.
Sorry about the whole noise. I can't really shit. Arm. Yeah, that wasn't really good back there. I get you. Okay, then I'm to the pile. Snifems is the day. Cooking here. Wait, what the next thing is? And a human body. Find a human body. Oh, it's been a lot. I'm fair. Oh, I don't like this. What? What? I'm scared. I can't see. Don't kill me, please. Don't kill me. Oh, I can't get up. Don't kill me. Oh, that's gonna be it for this video, you guys.
What happened?
Oh, I got chased by a monster. I didn't know what to do, so I passed out. But that's it for you guys. Oh, this looks nice. Well, I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you next time. Peace.